you can use ChatGPT for free, but there's a catch. To show you what's possible, I'm going to go to OpenAI website and click on this Try ChatGPT button. This is where you register your free ChatGPT account or log in to an existing account. I'm going to go ahead and log in to my free ChatGPT account. Here, I'm going to ask ChatGPT-3 how to make tea. This is absolutely free, accessible to anyone. But once in a while, you might experience delays. The site might not be always working and responding for several minutes at a time. So you might actually consider upgrading to ChatGPT Plus. You would do this by clicking on Upgrade to Plus. ChatGPT Plus is available for $20 a month. And for the most part, it's available even when demand is high. You get faster response speed and priority access to new features, which basically means you get ChatGPT-4. Now, I'm going to log in into my paid ChatGPT-4 account. It's the same thing as ChatGPT Plus. You'll notice that by default, it's using model GPT 3.5, but by clicking on this dropdown, you can select the ChatGPT-4 model. Again, this is not available in the free version, and GPT-4 currently has a cap of 25 messages every 3 hours. This is even if you're paying for it. When I registered, it used to say 100 messages, and also they have this note, expect significantly lower caps as we adjust for demand. So I'm going to ask ChatGPT-4 how to make tea. Now, guys, you don't have to pay for ChatGPT-4. I'm going to show you two different ways of how you can use ChatGPT-4 for free right now. So how do you get access to ChatGPT-4 for free? Microsoft has recently updated their Bing engine. So go ahead and go to New Bing on Google. The link is also in the description of this video. They might ask you to sign up for the wait list, but in my case, I was able to join right away. Here, they have ChatGPT-4 prompt examples, and if you click on one of them, it will open in Bing Engine. Here on the right-hand side, you'll have the ChatGPT-4 output for that search query you just typed into the Bing search engine. Does it have limitations like lack of image prompts for the new ChatGPT-4? Sure, but it's free and better than nothing at this point if you just want to experiment with ChatGPT-4 for free. There's also another way of using ChatGPT-4 for free. It has one major limitation of one ChatGPT-4 prompt per day, but it's free. So go ahead and in your browser, type po.com/GPT-4. Now, this will open up a dashboard of different chatbot AI models. We have Sage, GPT-4, Claude, GPT-3, and Dragonfly. The good thing about this site is that it gives you all these models in the same place. GPT-3 model is free, so simply I just typed the prompt right here and it's giving me the results. You can also go to ChatGPT-4 here, but notice that it's limited to one prompt per day. You have one free message per day, but you can upgrade your account for unlimited use. Here, I'm going to type my GPT-4 prompt for free, and here in the settings, they'll show you how many free messages you have left for today. Again, you can upgrade your Po account and get more ChatGPT-4 messages. Another way of using ChatGPT-4 for free is to go to ChatSonic GPT-4 on Google. You'll find an app called Write Sonic. So go ahead and go to the homepage. Basically, it's a ChatGPT-4 powered chatbot. It's a regular ChatGPT-4 interface. And under pricing here, you'll see that it's only $12 a month, which is not free, but it's less than ChatGPT Plus.